It feels great, given the circumstances. I feel like odds were stacked against us going indoors right away, losing the doubles point and being on three courts against a really dangerous team. Just couldn't be more pleased with the effort. And we've competed all year, and we competed really, really well today. And I'm really happy for the girls.
Illinois, 2 sets to 1, 6-1, 6-1.